Photos Sumo Yamada in a rare four-belt world title fight. Terence Crawford became the undisputed king of the 140-pounds division with a stunning third-round knockout over Julius Indongo Saturday night in Lincoln, Nebraska. Crawford now holds the WBA, WBC, IBF and WBO belts, the first man to do so since Jermaine Taylor 11 years ago.